All right, so I don't know. I found this one book, and I was thinking about this a few days ago, about the effects of the planet's motion and changes that we've been making, you know, by making a marina when it has like the rock wall effect out there, and we stop the tide coming into the ocean, coming from into the ocean into the land. You know, when we stop that event, you know, it doesn't have that same pull, that same hit. You know, it's not getting at that spot on the earth again and again. It's not getting that same exact Excelsior event. So because it's not receiving it, I'm in a state, it's kind of worried, you know, a little like, well, there's another marina, there's another rock stop. We'll call them rock stops, you know. And I'm like, how many rock stops can we handle? You know, we do have a particular rate roll, a roll that goes around, you know, and around at a certain time wave. And if we try to go against it, you know, if we try to put in these rock walls, aren't we going to upset the balance of the tide pool event, the actual tide itself? So when you upset the tide pulling away its time frame and when it's doing it, its intensity also. Here I am now thinking about the man who's in the middle of the Atlantic, you know. Is he having more doldrums? Are we receiving more doldrums as time goes on? Because of rock walls around marinas. Because we push out that one land space that it created. Okay, so I'm like, well, maybe this is just a panic in myself. You know, maybe it's nothing. Maybe it's just pushed back 200 feet or something. 300 feet, who cares? It does not matter. But then here I'm reading this book. Okay, it's like a poetry book. I'll show it to you. And it was written 9 centuries ago. It was translated. It's one of these books my mother found. It's kind of a rare, and it says here, "Unborn tomorrow and dead yesterday." And that was, it just brought it back again, you know, the morning itself, you know, we don't know, you know, it's an unborn state, you know, we haven't been there yet, unless you cam yourself over to Tokyo. But in this time frame, you know, we're looking at the world itself. It is unborn tomorrow to you, right now, before you put your head to the pillow. It's in an unborn state. And yesterday is dead, absolutely dead. So that's quite a very interesting interesting space that they're putting it at. And so here I'm thinking about this unborn yesterday. Oh, I'm sorry, unborn tomorrow and dead yesterday. And so here is this planet. You know, what are we going to do on the wake of tomorrow? You know, on the wake of tomorrow, what have we affected? We already know about that big river in China, where they've dammed it, that heavy-duty river that they said already was going to cause a catastrophic event with the actual, the role of the planet itself, put it off kilter even. You know, cause planetary, what do we call those, polar shifts. So when we're dealing with these little tiny marinas, because here I am in my dream world going, yes, I really want this updated, and I hate it out there. It's a wild, terrible beachfront. And I really, you know, wouldn't mind it all being, you know, rock walled in, and you bring your little pretty marina boats and everybody's happy. But in doing that, you know, what are we doing with the mess up? What are we doing with the mess up of the planetary pool again? You know, what are we doing to ourselves? You know, it's yet again another planetary slowdown. I look at that as a slowdown. I think we would be slowing ourselves down. It won't be the ravage, the extravagance that it had before. So we'll be slowing our planet down to such a degree that, oh my gosh, it'll be almost like, I don't know, what do we call it when you're that slow? I don't know. Just not sparkling any longer. Not so beautiful. Not so great. Not so beautiful. It's a terrible video, I know it. Not so beautiful, not so great. You know, we won't have the same wild. We won't have the same wild any longer. We'll just be kind of a... yeah, controlled. A controlled Earth. A controlled planet. So for this controlled planet and is going around and around, more and more control of it, you know, we're going to be a steady, steady slow. Aren't we going to just, you know, really interrupt everything? The moon cycle itself. Anyway. Yeah, so what is it? What is it from this book that I got? It was, Unborn Tomorrow, Dead Yesterday. So anyway, that's that.